When I joined the Air National Guard, I never thought I would be operating a boat. But it's a job that I love to do, and we do it very well.
What do you got, Serge?
What do I got?
Yes.
My name's Master Sergeant Serge Allen, and I'm the heavy equipment supervisor at Grayling Air Gunnery Range and the boat operator for the water range. This is one of the few places in the country that this operation can be done because of our Great Lakes. We have that ability to train with boats where aircraft can track us. The water range is a bombing range where aircraft can go and practice with weapon systems where it's totally away from the public. We have safety means set in place that the U.S. Coast Guard will advise mariners, and we keep folks out of that so they can go ahead and release munitions out there, and that gives a larger safety footprint, so some of the munitions that they might not be able to use on the bombing range, the land range, they can use in the water. Then again, the whole bombing range where we can practice with our boats and aircraft can practice attacking us. So all our first responders that work on the water, U.S. Coast Guard, all the way down the list to your local county sheriff. We're preparing our aviators and airmen to go take the fight anywhere in this world.